Let's settle this tonight. Gerrard, Scholes or Lampard?
I'm going to say Lamps and I. But I do think, naturally, Scholes was unbelievable, wasn't he?
Yeah.
At England. He done things that I've not seen many players do. He was incredible. But I would still say Lamps. Having seen Lamps... Listen, you would probably say Stevie. Having seen Lamps train and what he could do was unbelievable.